whatever you need to do, give your ear a break from all the wonderful music you're going to be hearing today. This recital will be filmed and posted on the St. John's Wood Lake YouTube page, so you can go back and watch it anytime if you'd like. I ask you to silence or turn off any phones or anything that might make noise during the program. You are welcome to take photos or videos, just as long as there's no flash or it's not super distracting. That would be much appreciated. After each student plays, you are welcome to clap for them. They will bow and smile, right, students? You will smile to show your appreciation for everyone coming here. And so you're welcome to clap after each selection. Like I said, there will be a 10-minute intermission about halfway through. After the recital is complete, we will have certificates for each student. Those are at a table in the back. You might have saw when they came in. So each student will get a certificate, and then you're welcome to take a picture with me. You don't have to. It won't hurt my feelings, but you are welcome. Students, families, whatever, we will be taking pictures at the end. With that, I think that is all my announcements. With that, we will start with Lydia Cowie on organ. She'll be playing a fanfare on the hymn tune Lennox, which is Blow Ye the Trumpet Blow. This piece features the trumpets of our organ and is a very lively staccato piece. Selection is by Evra Frank. She will be playing the song My Invention. Evra started piano with me last summer, and she has been working super hard on that. This piece features the three notes that she has learned on the staff, F, C, and G. And jumping to the staff is such a big step, and she picked it up quickly, and she'll be playing My Invention. By Nathan Canazzi. He will be playing the doorbell. Again, this is a student who just started piano in June, and he will be playing the doorbell. You will hear ding dong, just like the doorbell rings at your house. Ellie Martius, she'll be playing In the Jungle. This is a really fun song about elephants stomping through the jungle, and she'll be playing this one without a duet. Our next selection is by Esther Cowie. She will be playing Lost My Partner. You might recognize this melody. It's quite a fun little melody, and again, will be played without a duet. Our next piece is by Sarah Canazzi. She will be playing The Big Band. This is a really fun upbeat piece that has a little swing to it, like a big band playing. Our next piece is by Cora Kublinski. She will be kicking off our little section of hymns, and she will be playing Jesus Loves Me. Cora has been working really hard on this one and singing it and really enjoying it. Next hymn is by Jolie, and she will be playing I Know That My Redeemer Lives. This is a favorite Easter hymn of many. Even though it's not Easter right now, it's a great hymn to listen to. Thank you. Our next hymn is by Asher Rosa, and he will be playing Holy Spirit, Hear Us. And he said, I can play this one all by myself. So he will be. He will be playing Holy Spirit, Hear Us all by himself. Rubendahl. She will be kind of starting off our older kids. So Alyssa will be playing the hymn I Love to Tell the Story in three-part harmony and sometimes four-part on the chords. Selection moving away from hymns is Hanakawi playing Sonatino number 1 from Mozart's 6 Viennese sonatas. This piece is in multiple movements. She will be playing 3 movements with a brief pause in between each of them. Thank you. Which is a Spanish folk song that has, it's a pretty exciting one. So he will be treating us to this Spanish folk song named Malagueña. Our next performer is Haley Rosa. She will be playing the ever-famous main theme from Beauty and the Beast. And she was super excited to play this one, so she must love this movie or something. Is Miriam Cowie. She will be playing Tango Staccato. As you can imagine, this piece features a lot of staccato notes and is also in a Spanish folk song style, much like Malagueña was. Thank you. of the voice selections will be sung from the balcony. So I wasn't just ditching on you guys. I was coming up to the balcony to accompany voice pieces. So a few will be sung from the balcony, and then you're welcome to turn around and look at the performer when they're finished. Lydia will be singing La Violette. This song is in Italian. You will find the translation for the song on the back page of your program. Piano from the front, Isaiah Cowie will be playing Prelude No. 2 by Carolyn Miller. This piece is in a minor setting and is very compelling with its chords and very fun to listen to.
Thank you.
Our next piece will be sung by Miriam, Joanna, Ruth, and Esther Cowie. They have been taking lessons as a group this summer and have been super fun to work with. Today they will be singing An Austrian Went Yodeling. This is a really fun song that tells kind of a funny story. Our next performer is Nicholas Hartke, who will be playing Für Elise by Ludwig van Beethoven. I bet all of you know the main theme to this song, but listen for all those exciting middle sections that we don't get to hear very often.
Thank you.
piece is such a treat to hear played well and in its entirety. That concludes the first half of our recital. I just wanted to make one note. I was going to say this at the beginning and I forgot. So students that have already played and are reflecting back on their pieces, and students that are about to play, this is just a reminder that you will never, ever in your life have a perfect performance. If we wanted to hear perfect performances of music, we would hire robots to play the piano. But we don't. We have our children play it. So those of you who have played, and if you're frustrated, don't be. Every piece has been beautiful. Can we have another round of applause for our first half? And those of you who are about to play in the second half, you will do just as well. So this is our 10-minute intermission. You have time to stand up and stretch and use the bathroom. Right now it is 1:40, so we will start back here at 1:50, everybody. Thank you. just a 1 minute warning. You can start finding your seats. We'll start in 1 minute. Okay, if you could make your way back to your seats, we'll begin in just a few seconds here. All right, we are back and ready for the second half of our program. The second half of our program has a lot of piano again, some instruments, some more singing, and then we'll close out with some fun stuff. So, and don't forget, ice cream afterwards, so hold on, ice cream. We are going to start our second half with Andrew Cowie. He will be playing Green from Sonatina and Colors. If you were here last summer, he played Blue from Sonatina and Colors, and this summer he's continuing that with Green. This piece is supposed to represent the color green, very calm, and that's what the composer intended. I don't really think sounds or colors have sounds, but he made it.
Thank you.
the very end of that piece, you heard the highest key on the keyboard and one of the lowest keys, so you got to hear that. Our next piece is by Lydia Brusman. She will be playing Ode to Joy. This is another Beethoven melody that is very, very famous. This is the most famous part of his most famous symphony, his Ninth Symphony, Ode to Joy. Our next piece is by Lucas Canetti. He will be playing the song, All the Stars Are Shining. This piece tells the story of someone out in the middle of nowhere, looking up at the stars and seeing how beautiful they are. Notice all the dynamics he uses, louds and softs, and holding the pedal down throughout the piece. Really cool piece about the stars. Our next piece is by Josiah Cowie on piano. He will be playing In the Hall of the Mountain King. This is a very famous melody composed by Edvard Grieg from his Peer Gynt Suite No. 1. We'll be playing this as a duet. Memorized, and he actually didn't learn it with any music. He learned it all by ear. Next up, we have Miriam Cowie playing clarinet with me. I hope you enjoy Cantate Domino. Our next instrumental piece is Isaiah Cowie playing the horn. He will be playing the ever popular American folk song, Home on the Range. Thank you. next instrumental selection is Andrew Cowie playing trumpet, and he will be playing a song entitled A Psalm for Trumpet. He's been working very hard on his high notes, and the end of this piece features those. Our next performance is a voice piece by Nicholas Hartke. He will be singing Eliza Lee, which is a traditional sea shanty. Apparently he really, really loves these sea shanties because he came in and said, I want to sing a sea shanty. So here he is singing Eliza Lee. This piece goes back and forth from telling the story to the refrain that if he had a whole choir of guys behind him, they would sing. But he is going to go back and forth. So three stanzas and you'll hear some repeated words and then the story in between that.
Yeah. Tibby, hey, rig a jig and a jaunting car away. How are you, must not with Liza Lee on my knee? Clear the track, let the ball shine run. And when we're out in New York town, away, ho, are you, most not? We'll dance those Bowery girls around. Clear the track, let the ball shine run. Tibby, hey, rig a jig and a jaunting car.
Our next piece is a piano piece by Ruth Cowie. She will be playing The Elephant and the Flea. This is a really fun piece where the left hand is low, symbolizing the elephant, the right hand is high, symbolizing the flea. She's been working really hard on this one because it has right hand sometimes playing legato and left hand playing staccato, which is quite a tricky concept for somebody her age. Our next song is by Jackson Hartke. He will be playing the song Beep Beep Bye Bye. This song is about cars on the road honking at each other and then speeding off. Our next piano piece will be played by Abram Frank. He is playing a song called The Great Clock. And you may recognize the melody that's being played. You hear it played by grandfather clocks and other times. You'll hear it. You'll know what I'm talking about. He's been working really hard with his expression and his artistry on this piece. So he has lots of dynamics. And then he finishes the song with a little improvisation on some high notes. Thank you. next song is on piano as well by Joanna Cowie. She will be playing Country Jamboree. This is an exciting song that comes out of a country, western, and folk book. And this is the final song, quite an exciting one. We've been keeping that a secret all summer, so that was the surprise of Joanna's piece. Our next piece is by Kaylee Hartke. She will be playing piano for Prelude in 18th Century Style. She's been working on her scales for this one, so it features the C major, G major, and D major scales all in this little prelude in 18th Century Style. This is a voice selection that will be sung from the balcony. Hannah Cowie will be singing Panis Angelicus. This is a song that is in Latin, so the translation again will be found on the last page of your program.
Thank you.
Our next selection is Elise and Myra Koblinski singing All Praise to Thee, My God, This Night. They are singing this beautiful evening hymn set with a more lively accompaniment to back them up. They've been working very hard on this hymn all summer and are super excited to sing it for you today. Selection is a piano piece played by Lydia Cowie. She will be playing a piece by Dmitri Shostakovich, who is a very prolific Russian composer. She will be playing his Song Without Words.
Thank you.
At this time, we will be announcing the winners of our trivia challenge. So every week in lessons for about the past 6 weeks, I believe, I've been asking all the students various trivia questions about music, and we've been keeping track of how many points they've gotten, and we have the winners. They've all been asking me this week, who won? I said, you have to wait till the recital. Well, now is the time you're gonna find out who won. We have 4 winners for the younger kids category and 4 winners for the older kids category. The split point was around the age 10. So we're gonna start with the younger students. Coming in 4th place for the younger students, and when I call your name, you can come up, you'll get a prize, and then we'll all stay up here. So 4th place, Ruth Cowie. Third place, Lucas Canazzi. The second and third places are getting an egg shaker. Second place, Josiah Cowie. And first place for our young category, Lydia Bruzvin. A framed poster for our first place winner. There you are. And let's get the older students now. Fourth place for the older students, Andrew Cowie. Third place, we have Hannah Cowie. Second place, Nicholas Hartke. And our first place winner, Lydia Cowie. Let's have a round of applause for our entire Trivia Challenge winners. If you want to take a picture while they're up here, now's your chance. You have about 10 seconds. If your kid's up here and you want to take a picture, smile, everybody. All right, you can head back to your seats. We are going to close our recital with our final piece, and that is Hannah Cowie on organ. She will be playing O Worship the King. This is a very lively setting of this hymn tune, and you'll hear that melody soloed out on the trumpet, while the right hand will be playing an accompaniment and the pedals will be going as well. Hope you enjoy our final piece of our recital.
Thank you.
concludes our recital. Thank you all so much for coming and for supporting all these young musicians. Let's give a round of applause to everyone who played today. As you exit, each student will be receiving a certificate with their name on it. They are on the back table, alphabetical order by last name. And then if you would like to get a picture with me or your family a picture with me, I will be in the back and we'll be doing that as well. So thank you all for coming. And then after the pictures and the certificates, please come downstairs. We're having an ice cream social to celebrate all of the hard work they put in this summer. Thank you very much. Don't know how to end that. So we'll see you downstairs for ice cream.